But can I be excused though? Because I wasn't literally home all yesterday. I left my game on though. Yeah, that Sunday I wasn't home all day. I was going to get food and stuff. Getting food. I need somebody to help me do this house rules thing. Hey, I want me to tell y'all a glitch how to take off this big head and make it small.
How the hell you do that?
You go, alright, you etch it out the thing, right? You etch it out the big top, and you go to swags, you go in, then you go out, you go back in, you got a small head. It's a glitch.
Nigga's head is in the way.
Your head gonna
This
be
shit
small,
big.
but nobody gonna be able to see it but you. I got a jump shot for you. I was about to say 98 Riala, but try 98 or 38.
Like I'm about to wind up back on GTA. This shit is poor shit.
I want this to be over, bro. It's this need to help and get over with, bro. Hey man, where you at? Hitman, where you at? You where? Oh, I see you with the ball head.
Playing the mini basketball.
Everybody trying to win this stupid event, it's garbage.
This is only 2K?
What's that?
My scooter.
Where is it?
I'm
Let me see. This means everywhere.
This is gonna, like, on the screen right now, y'all see, this is the third time I hit it. This is, I only did it three times. This is the third time I did it. So, basically, the best way to do it is to get greens, because if you just get in bad releases, and it go, if it's going in with your bad releases, chances are it's gonna miss, like, when you need one more. So, for you to advance to the next round, you need, like, whatever it says in the bottom of the screen. Look, you see, I got it three times. But, yeah, so what I do is, I'm gonna show you guys on the screen right now. It's gonna be the same clip. So, what I was doing is I was releasing it once you see, I'm gonna slow it down. Once you see your hand going, like, up above your chin, like, towards your mouth area, let go of your shoot button. And also, shoot with your X or your square button. Don't shoot with your joystick. Because I was shooting with my joystick and that's when I got like 10. So once you see it hit like your.
Every one of us starts out as a wide-eyed recruit, myself included.
Man, we got like, is there anybody in the crew?
I tell that kid, get
ready. Even anybody in the crew. Bro, y'all want to do 3v3 or something?
Together, you'll see your team. They'll help change the world. They'll change you. One day, you're
going to
look up and be a better you.
Yeah, you just trying to get the big guy back up. Yeah, I was trying to get that shit too.
Restless curiosity. Whatever happened to that? When did we stop thinking up new questions and daring to chase down their answers? Should we blindly follow predetermined paths and they never take us anywhere new?
Should we get slightly early?
There's still so much to explore off the beaten trail.
Slightly early and action is more how he never needs
me. More outside thinkers hungry for a challenge.
You have to hold it a while.
The world needs more cowboys. And not just the kind that sweep you off your feet and ride you off into the sunset.
Be slightly early is killing me.
Who come in every sex, shape, color, and creed. They come from Wyoming, Montana, Delaware, and Nigeria. Because it's not what you are that makes you a cowboy or cowgirl, but who you are. It's a shared spirit. It's the spirit of the underdog, the trailblazer, the kind of spirit that longs for something to prove, the kind that emboldens those who possess it to stand on the perimeter and howl into the unknown with unbendable...
You slightly early is killing me.
It's more people who pick up the torch of progress and fearlessly venture onwards.
Now I'm watching you here yelling slightly early, though. That's crazy.
And I just missed because it was slightly early. I got 66. How do y'all time to do shit?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are out here, and today we're going to be creating a My Player in every single 2K. First 2K My Players we're ever in was NBA 2K10. I mentioned this game literally like last week.
67.
So right here we have the main menu. You guys see it says My Player New.
You said,
Jump
Cut 77?
I just did this a few days
ago. That's what you use? I'm about to try it. Jump shot 70.
What's the best move? So you're a point guard. You got an option to be pass first, scoring, defensive, or
77.
Athletic or all around. They had
Arkansas. Oh, he got 150. Let's go.
Buffer rips. Those are the only two options. Right here is playing skill points. This was VC back in the day. So a 7'5 center is going to get significantly less than a 6'10 center. This is how they tried to control height back in the day. Look at all the customization you have. You start as a 40 overall, dude, if you're all around, if you're past first 39. I had 60 medium, they call it medium range instead of mid range. My shot 3-point is a 55 low. Right, this is where I'm going with. The Docalus Lawrence, that's me right there.
I'll be honest with you. Your goal out of all this is for a team, any team, to give you an invite to training camp.
Yo, you were not lying. That's a high green one, though. I'm over here. Oh my god, I'm getting started early with it though.
Yo, I literally remember this dude. I have 1,000 skill points. This is before the game was pay to win. I think your player stats, I remember all this.
I wish you'd be green to give you more points.
No, you fucking me up. I'm trying to win. This damn, what's that?
Very early. Come on, 2K. Everybody over here trying to win this garbage shit.
Damn.
Green.
That's good.
When I tell you I'm holding down my button.
You're using the button on analog.
Me? I'm using the button. Come on, I got the 96. Wait, what? Weapon we go, weapon we turn out jump shot meter. What? Will our jump shot meter pop up or no? That's pretty gay.
You talking about me, you ain't even making 70 yet. That's what I've been working on this time.
If I get more time, that's game. Let's go. Probably concentrated. Green. Green! This jump shot is wet, bro. Let me go to park with this jumper.
Okay,
good. Whenever you get past that one. Green.
I'm gonna make a certain amount of buckets in a row. That's on the corner of the machine, will tell you.
What's this dog, bro? It's giving my fucking arm a cramp, bro. Green. Cause that's how the machine works. How much?
Nah, he already won it once.
I'm shooting very early.
Waiting for me and shit.
Green and not green the last shot. But I might start shooting with my analog stick because it's starting to hurt my. It's starting to hurt my finger. I need to win one more game of house rules.
Once you guys like start your shot, you're gonna have to pay attention to these numbers right here. Once you pay attention to those numbers, that's all you gotta look at. It's, like when you're on this, that's all you gotta look at. All you gotta do, I'm telling you, is just make sure you pay attention to those numbers, cause they're gonna like that's all you're gonna need to worry about. So the method is, as soon as they get right there, you gotta let it go. As soon as they cover those numbers. As soon as they cover those numbers, you let it go. You're going to feel the vibration, which is going to be a green. And that's pretty much the method. Once you...
Call of Duty. That was a game.
82 points, which is hella high. I've never seen anyone get above 182, because I did this, like, four times, and my two highest scores are, like, 152 and 158, I think. And my ass hit 182. I was like, what the hell? So it's pretty hard. So I'm going to tell you guys a strategy that you want to do when you're doing this. So when you go on, when you hit a bucket, count to 2 seconds. You go like one, two, and then hit it one, two, then hit it. As you can see, I'm getting excellent releases like crazy. Like almost all the time I'm hitting excellent releases.
You just want to count 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and you're gonna make it. I've seen a lot of people struggling on this, and you shouldn't like be spending this much time on mini ball. You should be spending more time on the other game modes to get all those prizes and defeat the mascots. So for this, remember 1, 2, 1, 2. Just keep doing that. 1, 2. And you should get it. I don't know if jump shot matters. I rock a Kobe Bryant jump shot. Not because he passed away, but he passed 98, and I agree a lot with Kobe. So I'm using Kobe. Run Kobe if you're struggling. I don't know if the jump shot matters, like I said, but I just run Kobe, and it works.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. This shit actually works. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Gotta hold it. Hold it longer, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
One,
look,
two, you at zero.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I'm streaming this. I'm sorry. That got to share. I'm sharing that.
Yeah, he got zero.
I got to do this. I'm doing this.
Now what's up with everybody in that Naruto room? That shit getting old. What's up with everybody in that Naruto room? Yeah, I'm not gonna try winning basketball. This is Vince's garbage and gay shit ass.
Alright, I give up. I'm switching now, I'm gonna give up to you. I barely play this shit as it is. My character won't do all that shit.
Alright, yeah, Mr. Fan.
Yo, I'm about to lock down this damn thing so I get it. That was 12 points of fucking way. That's bullshit.
Oh,
I'm coming, bro. I was right behind you on the fucking basketball.
Give me the jump. This is good vision by Carson Wentz, looking left, knowing where his receivers are, and it's just a beautiful.
I see why they said this is
the now listen time. To this, right? Now listen to this.
What the fuck? Stop playing!
You're very handsome.
Oh, thank you.
Let's say thank you. It's not good, it's not bad. I'm just saying. You got a job?
Yeah.
You had it for more than 1 week?
3 years.
Yeah. Did you live with your mom?
No, I'm sort of proud to say that I own my own penthouse apartment.
You're dumb or you smart?
Well, that's a subjective question.
When did you finish your 11?
I've got a degree in finance.
Cool, drop call my phone. Drop call my phone.
0770.
I'm 40, and then I hit fucking slightly late.
Good morning, my neighbors!
I hit like 40 fucking greens in a row, dude. Excellent. And then fucking, I just couldn't hit
straight. Yeah, I did the game with you. When I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer.
This is why I don't play this shit, because this shit is rigged to the max.
But let me tell you something about Big Snoop Dogg. I can look so precious, so clean, so sick. But let me tell you about your rap is straight whack. You can't get it if you don't do it. I'm supposed to do 2 bars, but I'm about to ruin your day. Wildin' out the platinum crew, we came to get you. And you and you and you.
You get one thing done, I'm telling you this shit out. You can't rig in this shit, bro.
Billy, what are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god, Madison. My cat.
Yo, what's up, stream?
This game is cool, bro.
Yo, y'all wanna do it? Y'all wanna do a 2v2? We got open twos.
Word. Alright, as soon as I'm finished,
you're trying to. Whoever comes.
I'm on my way. But the other day, I'm playing GTA. I got people waiting for me in GTA.
Wait, where are y'all at? Who said everybody's shoes? Gay man? Oh, gay man, my bad.
Alright, I'm done. Alright, one game at 2K with y'all, then I'm done.
Iron Dan?
Oh, are you in Miami?
Miami? Yeah, Miami got it bad. Tony back with that sketch
on. My man got a Gucci hat on.
Where y'all at? Hitman, why you still at the ball machine? Come on now. I'm not Hitman, but Kit Courts. Kit Courts, why you still out here? You only got 22, man. Just let it go.
Y'all at the 2-2?
We at the home court. I'm coming. I was trying to come over here to see who's over here still. Kick Courts, come on, fight, kick your dough in.
Is that over here on my floor?
Wait, where y'all at?
Too many builds to just be playing on one build, bro. I got 9 full made builds.
Are y'all sure y'all are at 2?
Yeah, we were.
Who's talking? I'll join. Iron Man, I'm gonna join you. Y'all gotta open 2s? Wait, you don't have open 2s? Join me, Coop World. I have open 2s. All my courts open.
Yo, if we wait all this.
I stopped playing it.
Yo,
I've
been playing this
shit all
morning. This game been cheating,
bro. You niggas be working so hard. I don't do nothing. I don't do shit. On phone, then, man. Yeah, I'll go ahead and join up.
Yes, I am. I'm from the hood.
You're joining in the room.
Three final words on all you get in. Cause you should have thought about this shit when you was fucking around with her behind my back. What? I mean, you can. Any final words on all you.
Fuck you. You would be fucking dead.
Hi, I'm Dory. I suffer from short.
Wait, who lives up next to you? And
that's me.
Alright, I was making sure I was in the right party and shit.
We just need one more person. We're in a different thing. We're in my locker room.
You got a fun. Wait, hold up. This shit got a locker room?
Yeah. Hey, Kanye. You have to join me. We just need one more person, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Cooper, or just you and Flyboy?
Everybody's singing this song,
and they all. Giants, I understand.
Come on, PlayStation, you is booty.
Y'all wanna do East and Ratchet? Fuck it. Let's go. Yeah.
Talking to us.
Hey, who y'all running? Yeah, I'm running point guard. I'm running Luka Doncic.
Alright, I run Harden.
You could choose who you want to be.
Oh shit, man.
I'll go with Curry. I'll go with Curry because I know Curry jump shot.
All right, I'm going with Tracy McGrady.
Real life players. Why does the principal have your iPad? Oh yeah. Let's go ahead and clap these boys up right quick. Well, we're going to get AIs. All right,
I don't even know the teeth. T-Mac shot,
where I'm at. Wait, who I'm guarding? Oh, who guarding Kawhi? Oh yeah, you can tell. Oh, I'm a snagger. Screen left. Wait, where you at? Screen left. Yeah, go. Catch it, Lord. Yeah, guard Kawhi, I gotta jump on him. Look, I need a screen. Screen left. Bang. Oh my lord.
Wow.
Contested.
Right, come on, yo. We cannot lose.
We down by five. Screen. Wait, cut.
Hey,
wrong person, my bad. Oh, that's... Get out of the
what?
Pack.
You don't
play my career?
Yeah, 2K, this is what I'm talking about. 2K is bullshit.
Why is he open?
And then I'm lagging. Okay.
Lord. Can I get a screen? Hold on, wait, screen. Come back. Hey, buckets.
All right, I'm giving up the ball every time.
I just clamp up. No, miss a y'all player. He been I green that. Good stuff, Luka Doncic. All the way. What? Boop.
See, I'm telling you, 2K be cheating.
Oh.
Wow.
He better not make that.
Right around me.
Wrong person. Green up, Brown. Screen left. Good screen.
green. We down by one. And Joel and B cannot. Oh, that's a board. I'm gone. Wait, cut.
Wow, y'all be.
Oh, wrong person.
Right here.
Oh, bye. Can I get a screen? Screen.
Good move.
Paint, hey, paint on Joel Embiid.
No. No.
Golly. Green. He missed. Oh, throw it here. Cut. It hit him in the nose.
Come on, Curry, you in the way.
Come back. All the way.
Wow.
And one. 2K be cheating like a motherfucking shit.
I told you. I already told y'all 2K is really cheating.
Look at Curry, man. So inspirational. He missed.
You ain't fucking.
I'm gone. Green from Davis. Look at Curry, man. So inspirational.
Curry is the smallest person on this court.
I should have picked LeBron because LeBron I'll just be dunking. Oh, dot me in the corner. Good screen. Green. Oh, wait. Can't Anthony Davis shoot?
Yeah, he needs you. Here and there.
Who better I make that? Oh,
wow.
Shit.
I got you.
Oh, Kyrie. Cut. Oh, there you go. And one.
I got the old school.
Huh? What?
Oh, I got the old school
vision.
Let's go.
I'll be back. I got done with it.
Yeah. No, that's all I'm gonna do. There ain't gonna score no bucket. You didn't get all the food.
Oh my god. That's a steal. He missed. Board out. Ooh, he smacked it. Ooh. Oh, wait, where you at?
Nah.
I want to see Kyrie dunk.
Ooh.
Hey, green ooh, in his mouth. Go.
I'm moving.
Green up. Hey.
Yo, that nigga tall as hell.
He missed. He missed. Oh. Green.
Ooh, man. That pick though.
Oh, he just Steezo rolled you. He just got Steezo rolled. I'm gonna show y'all how to dribble with Curry. With Curry on. He missed. Oh, throw it down so I can oop you. Come on, you better start the ooh. And one.
I just passed with you. Nah, he's going to dunk it automatically, right? Or y'all got to press the button. Didn't know that. Why are you fouling?
He missed. Y'all get snagged on.
Oh, wow, that's my fault.
Y'all get snagged on.
I got you.
Lord. He missed.
You did not want for the pump thing, dude. Told you this game be cheating. Just look at this bullshit.
Hey, all right, look, it's gonna be like an ISO. Y'all go corner. Whoever come in, I'm gonna hit him in the paint for the oop. Wait, come back, go. Come, go sit. One more. Ooh, that was clean.
That was a clean pass.
Curry can shoot.
What? How does one? Wow, this game just. That's what I'm saying. Like, this game is cool as hell. And then they call the foul on me. And I ain't even fouled. Come on, Curry. Come up the court.
3, 6, 8 seconds? I wasn't even back there for 8 seconds. This nigga smacking the ball. He not grabbing it. He's smacking it.
Come on, bro. I told you 2K is really cheating.
Look at Curry, man. He better made that. Oh, Alley. Pass it back, Alley. Well, it's Curry a quick draw on.
No, hell no.
Y'all see Curry wingspan? Look at this trailer early. Look at Curry wingspan. Cut in for the lock. Oh, shit.
LeBron, you took my alley hoop, dummy. LeBron really took. He was LeBron anyway. Man, he really took my alley hoop though. That was cool. Those are 2K be cheating.
Can Curry down? Question mark.
I went to get. Wow.
Oh, alley. Oh, go, go, go. Wrap around, wrap around, wrap around. Ah, fuck. Oh, I'm gone.
Yo, what the hell is going on with this game? Why is this shit lagging like this?
I'm a green just because I'm Curry. Green!
He's about to... I seen the alley coming. Yo, this game is fool, bruh.